How many times since the morning have you unlocked your phone using your face? Have you ever wondered how does your phone categorizes photos and videos based on each person in your contact book? Do you want to learn how to build a face recognition project? Well, you have come to the right place. The project, Build a Face Recognition System in Python Using FaceNet, will teach you just that. So, what exactly is FaceNet? FaceNet is a popular face recognition algorithm developed by researchers at Google. It deals with distances in Euclidean space where faraway distances mapped from face images signify different faces, and distances closer in space indicate a high similarity in faces and may be of a single person. Its backend uses a convolutional neural network, which has good accuracy while dealing with images. CNN layers are used to learn different types of representation of features such as edges where differences of light and dark pixels are there. Our instructor also explains the VGG face model architecture, which is a CNN model with many convolutional layers and trained on many images. Further, he also introduces the HAAR cascade algorithm, one of the most popular object detection algorithms, used to identify faces in an image or real-time video. The algorithm has been trained so that the positive class corresponds to images with a face and the negative class corresponds to images with no faces. Not only that, but here you will also learn how to download videos from YouTube or any other web link and extract frames from them and extract face from the images and resize them. In this project, you will also be using TSNE. It stands for T-Distributed Stochastic Neighbor Embedding. It is a dimensionality reduction algorithm that is widely used for visualization. It learns to map a set of high-dimensional vectors onto space with smaller dimensions. Lastly, you will be using support vector machines. They are formulated to solve a classical two-class pattern recognition problem. SVM can be adapted for face recognition by modifying the interpretation of the output of an SVM classifier and developing a representation of facial images that conforms to a two-class problem. So which algorithm works the best? And how to build a product that helps recognize a face from a video or an image? To find out, head over to the Project Pro website linked below. Project Pro, the only solution for solved industrial grade projects.